to finish that set. A horrible smash from Medvedev. And he's found that one as well. Oh, here's some aggression from Dimonor.
Oh, wow.
Oh, sensational court coverage. Just squeezes it past him, catches the line. Dimonor delivers the biggest victory of his career, the biggest upset of the tournament this week.
Oh, wow, it's huge from Alcaraz. Oh, he's made the return. Yeah, he's made it. So much shape on that final forehand. I thought he had a lot of work to do there, Alcaraz. Well, pretty solid opening set of tennis from Carlos Alcaraz. Oh, that is so special. Oh, it's so impressive from Alcaraz how early he took that backhand. Well, only one of five first serves for Yoshihito Nishioka, and Carlos Alcaraz made him pay. Yeah, pretty comfortable start for the world number one. Wonderful from Tommy Paul. Oh, he's back the line. And again, just stayed sharp there, Nadal. Absolutely remarkable again. Oh, well, he was well in control of that point. Rafael Nadal, Tommy Paul had to cover so much ground. It's a wonderful point from Tommy Paul. Really giving Nadal the runaround. Oh, wow. Amazing athleticism from Tommy Paul. Oh, that's the biggest win Tommy Paul's career so far as he beats the returning Rafael Nadal.
Brilliant. Oh, that is a pretty special way to achieve another break of serve. Nice way to finish.
Doesn't look convinced.
No.
That's why. How's he won that point? How does he do it? Survives an extraordinary match, rolling back the years. Whose idea was it for this man to retire?